Welcome to NS Channel. I will talking about top cryptocurrency pieces today. Bitcoin, Ethereum, Polkadot, Avalanche drop to 9%. After a decent rise in the previous session, crypto card saw a strong weakness on Tuesday. However, the movement in the crypto market has been range-bound over the last few days. The digital tokens are bubbling as investors wisely over attractive pricing and rising inflationary worries, coupled with looming fear of economic slowdown. A majority of tokens were trading sharply lower on Tuesday. Avalanche takes another 9%. Virus, Polkadot, and Ethereum plunged 9%. Its Bitcoin slipped 9%. Mimi token, Dogecoin, and Shiba Inu fell 5% each. The global cryptocurrency market cap was trading sharply lower at the 1.21 trillion mark, declining as much as 9% in the last 34 hours. However, the total cryptocurrency trading volume zoomed over 5.8% to 81.34 billion. Bitcoin again dipped below 30,000 in the past 34 hours. This drop is due to Bitcoin miner liquidating their holding as BTC continues to fall since mid-May, and that mining has become profitable, said Edu Byte, CEO and CEO founder Mudrik. Bitcoin has been trading in a thick range of 2,000 and 3,000 and is struggling to break above. Bitcoin has been trading in a thick range of 2,000 and 3,000 and is struggling above 3,000 level. The added, we may likely see volatility in the market for some more days. It is believed that Bitcoin is unlikely to take any deep dives for the time being and will remain range-bound. Volatility is fading, whereas fear and greed index is also ticking up higher, said Kunal Jagdeo for BitRx Exchange. Institutional investor and buying the dip, and one should not ignore the high rate of inflation across the globe. It shocked Kang Jeroziel hasn't then performed well, he added. Global update, well, managers in Asia are holding back from offering digital asset to investors displaying soaring demand due to a lack of understanding of the asset, according to us industry at survey by consulting firm Accenture. The U.S. Security and Exchange Commission is examining whether Binance initial coin offering of its Binance coin token in United Security offering that sold have been registered with the regulatory. The board The server was hacked, saturated with a tractor making of 3,006 words of the according use app. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe.